Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and today I'm gonna take it easy, cause I'm not feeling well. Think I'm gonna leave this ship here. Take some stuff back with us, hopefully. Take those. Take those. Right. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Oh, things are looking unfriendly around here. Think nobody's after me.
Drive active.
Okay. Oh, sorry about that one. That took me a bit by surprise. Slow. No, not too slow. Alright, I wanted to drop some stuff off.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Interesting. Let's see. So I tried looking at the Fuzzworks LP store chart with blueprints checked.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think the prices are assuming that you build the ships rather than just sell the blueprints. Which makes sense, because it's, I mean, it's based on it's based on Jita buy prices, so you can't really buy those, right? You just, well, you can only sell blueprints on contract, so. Would be cool if there was some, I don't know, like market data available on those. Contracts, I mean. Yeah, right? So, like, you could see. Well, yeah, I don't know. I guess now that I think about it, it would be real hard to break them down to just the price of a single item. You'd be making a lot of guesses. I am blind. Huh.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. I think that's gonna be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.